they get from the local farms. They breed them. I mean, that's just ribs and bone. And
no.
Yeah.
That's the sinew.
Is it the smell of the lion?
No, that's the smell
the
of the meat.
That you, yeah, they don't eat bones.
Not the lion, I suppose.
They can't crush bones.
What kind of meat is it?
Difficult to say. I see it's nice ribs. So it can be either donkey, cow, sometimes horse.
They kill horses for them.
No, they don't kill horses for them, ma'am. A lot of farmers around. So they donate on a daily basis if they've got dead animals. But obviously you just take a little blood sample to see what animals die of. Then we'll feed it to them. We don't kill any of our animals yet.
So do you have a steady supply of food then coming in?
All the time, ma'am. All the time. Are you from South Africa?
Yeah, yeah.
Sometimes we even drive out to Edmonton, places like that.
Okay.
To go and pick up cows and stuff, because it's cheaper for us to spend, to use petrol, yeah, than to buy the meat.
Okay.
So yeah, we will.